Nikki Bella says it's embarrassing watching her dates with Artem Chigvintsev and Peter from The Bachelorette. Unlike fans of Total Bellas, doesn't exactly love watching her dating life play out on the small screen. E! News has an exclusive sneak peek at the Bella twins' appearance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon tonight, and the ladies get candid about Nikki's newly single life. I'm kinda, I don't want to say playing the field, because I'm not like that, but like I'm having fun going on dates with a bunch of people, Nikki admits to. Like some that I know, like. I get to see this, how uncomfortable and awkward she is, and I love it, because I'm never going to be like this for the rest of my life, I'm married, teased. This season of Total Bellas will show Nikki on dates with her former Dancing with the Stars pro Artem and from The Bachelorette. It is embarrassing to watch yourself back on dates, Nikki says of her date with Peter. Like the first one, I literally was so buzzed. I was like, did he give you a rose? And she's like, stop, Brie laughed. I watched it back, and I was embarrassed for her. I was like, whoa, that's how you are on dates. Brie adds, I feel like I need to teach her. I feel like I'm married, and I know more. Because you watch The Bachelor, Nikki says. Lol. Watch the Bella twins talk about Nikki's dating life above, and watch their full Tonight Show interview tonight at 11:35 p.m. on NBC. E! And NBC are both part of the NBCUniversal Family.